Soul food diet lately, but now it's back to the grits.